You are watching the Country Bear Collector Show, and today on the show, we are taking a look at something that is really, really unique. Now, we have reviewed some of these ceramic bisques from the 1970s on the show before. They were made by a company named Leisuramics, and as far as I can tell, there were four of them. There was Big Al and Henry that we reviewed on the show before, and then the other two were Ted and Teddy Barra. Now, I haven't reviewed the Ted or the Teddy Barra ones because I don't have the boxes for those, and I'm holding out hope that someday I do find the original boxes that they came in. I don't know if it's going to happen, but maybe someday. But what we're looking at today is another mold that was used to make the ceramic bisques like this. Now, we reviewed one of these on the show before. It was for Henry, but this one is for Brother Ted. So let me set this aside here and let me open up the mold so you can get a better idea of what I'm talking about. As you can see, this is a big ceramic mold that you would use to make a ceramic bisque of Ted. Now, this is vintage. It's from the 70s, probably mid-70s, or maybe early 80s. And, you know, it's just a mold you would use to make these bisques. Now, I will say that I talked to a friend of mine who is a mold maker. He is an expert mold maker, and he makes molds all the time. And I said, hey, if we have these molds, could we fill them with rubber or something like that to make sort of rubber statues or plastic statues of these? And he said that these molds are really only for ceramics and they'd really only be good for ceramics. So I don't know, maybe one day I'll get real brave and try it. I just wouldn't want to ruin these by pouring the wrong kind of thing in there. But anyway, as you can see, this is pretty cool. This is a mold that they would use to make this sort of ceramic bisque. Now, it's kind of funny, you can't really see this, but you'll see in a cutaway photo, up here at the top, there's an identification number. It says 8009. And then on the top of the other side of the mold, someone has written Bernstein Bear with Jug. Well, as you know, as you and I both know, this is not a Bernstein Bear. This is Ted from the Country Bear Jamboree. And if we look at this, you'll see that it says Walt Disney Productions there on the side. And it's a little bit difficult to see, but if you look in there, it says Walt Disney Productions. So this is the official Ted mold that was used to make ceramic bisques like these. Now, I don't know how many of these there are in the world. I'm not saying this is the only one and this made all of them. Probably not. There are probably several of these, but there are probably less of these than there are of these. So I'm really honored and excited to have this in my collection. I think this is super cool. You don't run into something like this every day, and I'm gonna give it 4 paws. What do you think about this mold? Let me know in the comments below or over on social media. I would love to know what you think. And hey, are you following us on social media? You should be, because we always have some fun stuff going on. And if you really love the show, make sure you subscribe to the show. That way you'll get new episodes the moment they are released. Well, that's going to do it for this time. Thank you so much for tuning in. I will talk to you next time right here on the Country Bear Collector Show.
If you enjoyed the show, give us a like and click the subscribe button. If you'd like to see the show continue, consider supporting Saturday Morning Media via Patreon at patreon.com/Saturday Morning Media. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.